I love the fact that they've got all the anti-smoking stuff directly underneath the condoms. Once you've had a shag, you might want a fag.